Podcast.
A bright fire seen through the trees. We are around it, gazing into the flames. She's brought us here. She's asking you to come as well. We've heard her voice since the beginning, and you've been listening your entire life. She's calling.
Thank you.
very cool.
No, I know who it is.
Why can't?
nationalities and things come up to me and say, I dug my grandmother too. And I remember the first responsibility I ever had was to take care of my grandmother, make sure she got everywhere okay. And at that time, I was maybe 5 or 6 years old. And the most I could have done was let her fall on me if she decided to fall. But it was a hip job because Grandma never went nowhere but the church. And it wasn't one of them sad churches where they sing them songs that make you wish you could just hurry up and die and get it over with. Grandma's name, Grandma's name, clapped in church on Sunday morning. And the Honorable Reverend back there had an old bass drum that somebody gave him. And when the groove got right and the fat sister hit the stove and hollered and Grandma shook the tambourine off the hip, the Reverend would get to feeling so good, he just hit himself all upside the head with the drumstick. If you wanna have me, Jesus, it's all right. Hey, love. If you wanna have me, Jesus, it's all right. Hey, love. Yeah. I love that old lady. Love that old lady. Grandma's hand clapped in church on Sunday morning. Grandma's hand played a tambourine so well, oh. Grandma's hand used to issue out a warning. She'd say, Billy, don't you run so fast. Might fall on a piece of glass. Might be snakes there in that grass. Grandma's hand. Grandma's hand. Grandma's hand. Grandma's hand clapped in church on Sunday morning. Grandma's hand. Grandma's hand. Grandma's hand clapped in church on Sunday morning. And they had them fat sisters in there, used to get so glad and in the rhythm. Had a little stove in the center of the church for heat, and invariably one of them fat sisters would feel so good she would jump into the stove and holler, oh, right in the rhythm. Grandma was like Bobby over here, Bobby Hall. She had a tambourine and a triangle. When I saw Bobby with that tambourine and triangle, I couldn't help but hug her. But Grandma couldn't play the triangle good like Bobby can, but she could deal with the tambourine. So I used to sit on the triangle and hand her the tambourine. And the Honorable Reverend back there had an old bass drum that somebody gave him. And when the groove got right and the fat sister hit the stove and hollered and Grandma shook the tambourine off the hip, the Reverend would get to feeling so good, he just hit himself all upside the head with the drumstick. Yeah. I love that old lady. Love that old lady. Grandma's hand. Grandma's hand. Grandma's hand.
we were not able to play here anywhere that we wanted to, or our records were taken off the shelves for quite a while. But since I had most of them, I wasn't trying to buy them anyway. No, let me be serious. Yeah, we've had some unhappy moments for what we chose to say, but you see, the Bill of Rights and the things that you pay for with your taxes constantly come up to new things that you have to challenge to make sure that they're still there. And if the right of free speech is truly what it's supposed to be. A school teacher who had somehow juggled her grades to get somebody else to work this shit. An air traffic controller, a state body, a theory, running this flight into.